Greetings, everybody. Welcome. I'm the Phoenix. I'm back again with another episode. This is the second time I had to redo this. First time was because I ran out of time due to, I'm going to blame Janet. Yeah, that's right. It was because of Janet. Damn it, Janet. Other than that, I could have succeeded. I could have done it. Gotta move fast. Gotta do this fast. Oh, there's this guy too. Damn it. I forgot about him. We'll make this video a little bit longer. Just because these cutscenes are getting a little obscene. And the amount of people I gotta save is getting crazy. What if I believe? Get you out of there. I can hold her hand, that's right. I freaking make her then move faster then. Jennifer, I hope you don't mind if we go and save some people here. Be a big crowd. Rachel, I want you to, Jennifer, I want you to stay right there. Thank you. Yeah. Let's go. Beat this fat bitch again.
What have you here? Looks like you learned a man in here, you little whore. No, I didn't. Please, help me.
Sure thing, babe.
You just how shameless you are, you dirty little skank. Say hello to my little friend.
That officer's a lesbian.
This seems a little
Shut your pile!
If you try to interfere with official police business, damn you before I get to her!
You wish you had a body like that. Just die already. Just die already. Come on, ladies. Really, ladies? Get going. Get going. Still here so far, good. One, two, three, four. out of my way. One. Come on. Two, three. Four, five, six, get going, seven, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Lady, come on now. Seriously, the largest group I have ever had to take with me. One away from the achievement. One, two. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Everybody's here. This is going to be freaking a while. In terms that, most likely going to be like one at a time climbing up here. There's two. Come on. One, two, three. Four. There we go. One, two, three, four, five. Is that everybody? Yup. Excellent. Let's see, if I recall, there's a total of four more people I could get through this next part. three in the gun shop, one freaking on his own. They were people that I never really cared about. Saving it, of course. Thank you. They're unlisted, so therefore there's no way of me knowing about them without going to that area. I could go about this two ways. Take care of the girl, then take care of them. Or take care of them, then take care of her. Either way. I think I'm going to take care of the survivors first. That way they won't be that much of a pain. Still got one shotgun. That's all right. No Kendall? Maybe he's after? And nobody here. All right. Guess it ain't time for them yet. No, that's right. This takes me to the gun shop. Go and save it. Mega Buster. Yeah, I'm not dealing with that shit. I'm gonna rape you, bitch.
Listen to me, I'm not here to hurt you. I just wanna talk. Now, what do you know about all this anyway?
Are you a reporter?
Yes.
Go. I won't run, so let's go. You're hurting me.
I haven't hurt you already. I take it you're a top and not a bottom.
How much do you already know? Have you called for help?
Hold your horses, babe. I'm the one asking the questions here. What is Santa Cabeza, and how is it connected to all this?
The zombies were created by you, not us. That's what Carlito wants you all to know.
Who?
If you want to interview someone, talk to Carlito. He has all the answers.
All the answers?
You're talking about that guy that took pot shots at us with a sniper rifle, aren't you? Take me to him.
No. No, he's injured. And in no mood to talk to anyone.
I'll bring you to you after your presence. I can persuade. I'm your sister. Why should I trust you to
bring him to me? The zombies are a message from Carlito. He brought his people to you. And I promise, I'll come back.
How much time do I have? Oh, I got plenty of time. Still no Kindle. Are you fucking dicking me? And still nobody here. I swear.
Oh.
Do I have to change screens now? Antique lover. Those who are easy. Third guy is easy, but has another psycho. So all pretty easy stuff. For me to do in the next video. For that, let me go ahead and heal up. And renew my stuff. And save it. In case something goes wrong. Because everything can go wrong. Like that. How many people have I saved so far now? 31, sweet. 19 more, and I freaking got the 50 survivor achievement. Let's see, that's 1, 2, 3 more people. 6. Seven. If he only knew. Alrighty, so that's all for this episode here. Save it. And... Dunzo. Thank you for watching, everybody. I'm the Phoenix, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.